you going to talk to him?
No, I talked to him last time.
Well, someone's got to talk to him.
Ease up, boy. You'll give yourself a hernia.
Dillon won't be back. And Moose.
You named them.
They were my buddies.
Ah, of course.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Dawdlers, huh?
They remember what I did. I know it.
They remember nothing. Those rotten skulls are empty. Trust me.
So why don't they leave me alone?
All that sweat, darling. Big zombies go crazy. Or maybe they just like Bud as much as I did. The charmer. But look, if you're that worried, I'll take care of him for you.
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
If it'll calm you down, I suppose I could.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Careful's not really my style.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Friend of yours?
May as well be, with how often I topped up board wax at Joe's. One second Bud is here, next second no head, so no Bud. Man.
You boys best get serious, or Bud won't be the last of you to lose his head.
Oh, we need our guns, a way to, like, defend ourselves. But, you know, you could do us a solid.
Oh, can I now?
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Oi, focus.
Yeah?
Take a breath. I'm on it.
Cool.
How did Bud put it again? Giant feckin' roid soap monsters everywhere.
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were fully hate Ashford. But now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked.
Paging Dr. Reed. Dr. Reed to the ER.
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. Bit of sightseeing, shopping, just killing time. And whoever else shows up.
Ned. Okay. I know it can't be easy.
Not for most of the lucky survivors of this mess, no. Be back on track soon. Don't worry.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Yeah! Walking into a station willingly. A first time for everything. Please take my favorite kind of key. Brute force. It's a maglock. Please take my favorite kind of key. Brute force. For me? Down on the ground, hands in the air. Now do the work. Huh? That's the luck of the Irish for you. Five-finger discount time. Oh, hello. You're just my type, darling. Stick around. This should keep the blue crab boys in diamonds and furs.
Yeah!
Up.
Hope your tickets are in order, because I brought back the whole feckin' gun show.
Sweet! Where'd you find it?
Use your head. They're from the police station you were on about.
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man!
I'm crazy. It was your feckin' bright idea to go looking there.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. Even I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies?
Ah, stop acting the maggot. You wanted firepower. Now you have it. I'll take my parade at your earliest convenience.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Skibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.
You have way too much energy, dude. Kidding yourself if you think that's gonna make a difference, Alex.
You're kidding yourself if you think it hasn't already made all the difference in the world.
Here's the opening act. Let's clear the stage before the headliners get here. Ugh. That's a gym smell, all right. Athlete's foot and insecurity. Now for the big number. Patton?
Oh. Hey.
Hey yourself.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
I'm not sure I can unsee it, Roy. Oh, hey, it's Moose.
Oh, you knew him?
No, a friend did. Big fella, isn't he? Looking for a bodybuilder.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Huh?
You see this?
A tiny hammer? Oh,
a tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Wouldn't you know us? I just remembered that I need to go feed my parking meter.
Wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch.
Boop. Jesus, Mary!
I know, right? It's insane. All this stuff, it does things.
I'm suddenly a huge fan of stuff doing things.
I gotta get back. Down below.
If you insist. Great work, Patton. Fucking massive.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Come by. Well, if you want to.
Kraken, will do. It's been a weird day, I won't lie. Dally in a tutu on acid weird. Zombies mutating inside. What's next? Wait. Does that mean my insides are... Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Someone really hated the haircut they got.
Oh, yeah.
splattered things, the thing set alight. Since when do zombies use fire? Apparently, Alex's gym buddies Moose and Dillon hung out behind Lenny. Dillon! Ooh. Ooh. Hey, give over! I don't need... Oh, shit! Shit! Jesus! I'm sure we can settle this amicably, boy.
No?
Then let's get into it, you melter! Wasn't the only one on fire in that fight. Hope my hair's not singed. To recap, I've met the Bride of Frankenstein and this Dillon idiot who enjoyed being on fire. I'd best not end up a hulked out mess like them. What a prize. But it does mean I can find out what Dillon innards can do. Alex owes me a few pints after that, that's for sure.
legs are jello. I'm done.
It's done.
Both of them?
Both.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Respectful? If you call splattering their undead corpses around Venice respectful, then sure. If not, well, you might have picked the wrong lass for the job.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every dime.
You've got a good head in you. This place you've got here will hold up for a while. But why don't you and the boys come with me to the Serling Hotel? Can't say no to reinforcements, comfy beds, an on-site doctor.
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
I'll post a glowing review, if you think it'll attract customers.
Nah.
So, any tips for getting to the Serling?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Grand. Look after yourselves till I see you again, huh?
Kai, you gotta take your pick of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now. Only gun I want is the drone, piloting miles away from the action.
Hey, suit yourself. And left.
All right, there. You need some assistance?
Oh, shit. Is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
Well, us live ones should stick together. Bet I can find them.
I doubt it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios, and trust me, you do not want to come here.
Oh, darling. By now, I'm used to far worse than Monarch Studios could throw at me. Go on, let me help.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas station set. One with the giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
I'd like to get it on during quakes.
The hell?
Fun day at the beach for the whole family. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower.
Hey,
kind of digging the vibe. In a Halloween sort of way. Here goes nothing. You need a code, huh? Of course you fucking do. Love what you've done with the place. Huh, a duty roster. But which day did things go tits up? Last entry was a Wednesday. The fella on duty was Hicks. Do any of these dead boys look like a Hicks? Not this one. Not you. Come on, Hicks. Don't be shy. I don't bite. Yet. Yeah, not what I need. Ugh. Nope. Yeah, not what I need. Ugh. Nope. On the right track now. Just need Hicks's tags now. Last seen going for a shite. Class.
Shite.
just a casual stroll through the Valley of Death.
To your right. It's wall-to-wall puppets, so last chance to turn back. Do not attempt to enter the tower or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
Try it. If you don't want me in here, I definitely want to know what's in here. Oh, shite! No! Shh! Stop the lights! No one heard that? Oh! Butterfingers! Well, come on! Don't keep me waiting. How are these soldiers meant to work around this many traps all over their gaff? Madam, look at you.
Are you trying to get killed?
I'm just keeping things interesting.
You always do the opposite of what you're told?
You dangle the juicy carrot of a full military squad to back me up and expect me not to take a nibble? Got the wrong end of the bunny, soldier.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
Admit it. You're a little bitty bit happy to see a friendly face again.
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
That's just a Saturday night. Try some honey to sweeten the pot, because vinegar don't wash with me.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
I think you and I are gonna be friends after all.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Can't say I'm so innocent. Well, go on then. How do I deal with the pits? A metric ton of deodorant?
Fire. Burn them all. First, I'll be locking the door behind you.
Thank you.
The Death Pits. But it would be a solid band name. Woo! Now we're sucking diesel. Danny. Off out here. Best be getting back inside.
quite the fire starter, aren't you?
Only one of my many talents.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Not to be grim, but there were soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
What recent wars can you think of that you'd call conventional? Anyway, this mess is up to the scientists to win.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Told ya. Many talents. Including being immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
I'd be even more useful with a brave soldier watching my rear. What do you say, darling? Partners?
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck.
Lie. It's tough beyond this gate.
I feel like that might be an understatement. Look, I'm just gonna wing it. Sound good?
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Thank you. effort, boys. I'll be phoning your parents. Oh, feeling the call of those soft, pillowy hotel beds from here. Oh, yes. Serling Hotel, here I come. Ocean Avenue. Not far now. Quiet. Suppose it is after 5. Zombs are probably all home munching their tea with the kids after a long day at work. The Serling Hotel. There you are, you beaut. Just gotta get past hotel security. No bother. I could do with some new kicks after my sewer trek. Might do a little light looting later. Who knew survival could look so luxe?
Hey, calm yourself.
I'm here for Dr. Reed.
Oh, you are, huh? You're not here to eat us, then?
I've neither the time nor the gravy.
Comedian, huh? They look human to you.
So-so.
Well, okay then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, Denise. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Reuben. Let's talk in my office.
I'm Danny. Called you from Bel Air. You said the seed...
Hey, shh. Walk with me.
I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but we gotta keep your specialness on it down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC's gonna want to talk to you, so...
Doctor! He doesn't want to take his shot.
Wait.
Luther! Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I,
A CDC's gonna...
CDC, right. The CDC's gonna... Hey, I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way, huh? Now.
So glad you're here. Now they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None. They're not planning to just leave everyone here, are they?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get you to Colorado, humanity has a chance.
Humanity? Everyone, like? So when do I leave?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then
We're out of food. We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out.
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Danny, how's she cutting?
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. We'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
there
that
you... Just let her go, Doc. She wants to be part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, you think I'm going to let you out of my sight?
Oh, come...
I'm going to let you turn into one of them like your mother...
Ouch.
Tisha, I'm sorry, but I can't lose you two.
You're right, Dad. I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
Well, okay then. Come on.
See you later.
Yeah. This is no place for human beings.
Hey, Doc, a word of advice. You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
A flapping floral fool.
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home, and I should have some good news soon, okay?
Grand. I'm as knackered as a three-legged workhorse. Oof. I'm weak for the thread count on these sheets.